A strange little hidey hole.
My legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Fine, we'll sleep. She's dead anyway. Alright.
Armored, shot, live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice. See battle, Boo. Run, Boo, run.
So the temple, well, the temple of
Ogma? I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Pretty much. If they weren't, it would be like a village or something. Or a deserted city. Let's see if the people in Ogma will help.
Make way, Lilady! Hero coming through!
Alright, so resurrection will heal, okay, because otherwise I think if we do raise dead, she could be one hit point and then die again immediately. That might happen again. So how about resurrection, which I never use. She has 82 out of 81 hit points.
Too weak. I feel the curse within. Damn you, Ployer! I'll be cured yet.
It doesn't matter. She immediately dies.
Boo says, what?
Boo, never mind.
The bigger they are, the harder I
can't raise her. I can't raise her, Loud Minsk. Alright, let's... I really just want to see the rest of this place and then we'll go... We gotta, like, inquire in certain places. Oh no, this crazy Kelvin. How do we get to this lady? Was that another bridge? Where's he going? Oh.
You look like a good enough sort.
I've read that before. We're on top of a house, just like in the slums district. Tee hee hee. Okay. Well, I hope we don't get any trouble, because she's the only one who can raise people. I don't know if we should be following him directly like that. What is that? Oh, it doesn't say. Oops. Well, that was weird. That's still weird. Hello?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. It's been a tough year,
but things are bound to improve.
He looked like a good enough sort, but I'm expecting my husband home and on, if you will excuse me. Is that a stairs down? What is this? A shadow? Can we look in your bookcase? Is that alright? Mystery of Valley of the Gods, Shadowdale 9, Shadowdale 2. Have them. Alright. I don't want to be stealing stuff while she's in there.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Seize Bounty Tavern. Alright, fine, let's go in here. Was he saying anything else?
I just came here to find some turnips, I swear.
That once was a warrior true, with the sense knocked out of him too, but in a hamster he found some wisdom profound, and now where he goes, he goes his boo. Eh? You were speaking of me? How do you know this? Min says. Tee hee hee. Alright. Oh, it's locked. Okay. What is this contraption? A lighthouse, maybe?
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes.
You look like a good enough sort.
The thieves rule the docks, me friend. Just you be wary now. Oh, it's Popeye.
Caesar sure rough this time of year.
Ah, me ship leaves in less than an hour, it does. The captain will have me hide if I'm not aboard. Then maybe get on it. What's this lost child here?
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
I'm lost. I can't find me mommy. Where do you live, child? We don't live anywhere. Mommy doesn't have any money. I see. Maybe tell me about your mother. Maybe I can find her for you. Might be a trap. Me mommy is... She's my mommy. I just want my mommy. Please, please. I just want my mommy. Shh. Tell me where you live then. You live anywhere. Okay. Maybe I can find her. Okay. Here, child. Here's a gold piece for you. Buy yourself some food and give the rest to your mother when you see her. Yes. Thank you. You're an awfully nice person. Okay. Oh, it's in the barrel. Okay, replacement for our gold piece. She thought that was funny. Any idea what this place is? Mavar's Guild Hall. Okay, what about this thing? Cromwell! James Cromwell.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
I have no idea what that guy just said. Eh? Who's there? Some boy human wandering in me smithy, I see. I rarely gets visitors with the blistering heat and all. Something I can do for you, boy? Well, you can stop calling me boy, for starters. As you wish. I meant no offense by it, friend. Is there something else you wish Cromwell to call you by instead? Oh, I guess, yeah, it's Minsk talking. Sometimes it's me talking, sometimes it's Minsk. I can't keep track. I am Minsk. Pleased to meet you. Aye. Welcome to me smithy, Minsk. Was there something that you needed from an old dwarf, mayhap? What sort of smithing do you do? I've made armor from the scales of a basilisk, a helmet from a cockatrice, items to put fear into the hearts of the bloody gods themselves. Ha! All of me work be done from commissions. Give me the ingredients, and I can forge an item of power, sure enough. 'Tis a good looking living for a smith of me skills. Do I have anything you could forge into an item? I couldn't rightly say. Let me have a look at your goods, then. A minute of rummaging and I'll know for sure, aye? Eh? You've part of some sword here, is it? Let me see. A pretty enough pommel gem, but without the blade or the hilt of the weapon, I cannot forge it into one piece for you. A pity. Well, what else do you have in your packs, then, What's this, then? Part of a bow? Looks like Gessen's work. Ack, you have a shaft that's been created by the great Boyer Gessen, but you haven't Gessen's proper string. Find that, and I can reforge the bow for you. I'll keep looking here, me friend. Nay, I see nothing else here that could be of use in the forge. Perhaps another time, then, me friend.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
What sorts of things would you need in order to make something? Well, now that depends. Rare scales or husks, mayhap, or a magical metal I could forge. Even the pieces to a larger item can be repaired. My skills are many. I'll be going. Another time then, me friend. Cromwell wishes you a fair journey. Alright, I'll have to remember this guy. Is there anything in the bag of holding? You want to reforge Renfield's body? Renfield, whether... I don't see any pieces of stuff. I mean, unless wooden stakes count, I doubt it. Alright. No, he... Can this guy not see?
You require my counsel, yes?
You're right behind me, right?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh! Thief! Someone has noticed you. The guards have been summoned. Let's get out of here.
You point, I punch.
The guy can't
Stand
see.
Back for justice!
Oh, here they come.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Can we walk back there? Oh, move.
All right.
Oh, God!
What can I- This is a lot more exciting than any circus. I'll do my best.
We're just running around aimlessly. Oh, Minsk is attacking him?
Swords! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Oh, she's running towards him! Get away! Get away! No! Oh, okay. Fisherman. Alright. Everybody.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Come on, keep going.
Yes, faster than Chick. Take a fast pause.
Armored, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We need to keep moving. Keep going.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
No, Airy. Airy, no.
In Baravon's name.
Oh, Airy's running now. We can't... Yeah, well, you're running away. I can't help you. Oh my god. I don't have any paralyzation stuff. Yep, Aerie's down. And we can't raise her. We can't raise anybody.
You point, I punch.
We're gonna have to kill him.
What?
Do we have magic now? I was not sure about that.
Just ask.
Yeah, I'm asking.
Ah! Swords, not words!
Minsk
and Boo stand ready.
You're all attacking, right?
Yes?
Why am I attacking like that, first of all?
Every hamster has his
what
day.
What is it?
Can I be of most use?
Armored, sharpened.
No, hey, do what I must.
Most all right, start kicking butt.
Bull says, "What? You point, I punch. Ah! Swords, not words.
Where shall I display my skill in it?
This is going so bad." Oh god, he's almost dead.
Very well. Hiya.
What?
Alright, he's dead now. Satisfied? How are we gonna carry all this stuff?
Yes?
I'll take these.
see? I must apologize once I get carried.
What is it?
I have set your item.
How can I help? I'm not accustomed to such loads. I've had to drop something.
We can't hold anymore. Well, what's up with him? Was he about to die or something?
What?
He can't die. We got too many dead people. Healing.
Yes?
Healing.
I am ready, I think.
You're not ready.
Am I needed?
She doesn't have healing. Ugh. All our healers are dead. I hope he doesn't die.
What such menial tasks?
What is this? Oh, more stuff we can't pick up. Well, if we regain use of Minsk... you can pick up some of this stuff.
Things are going well for us, yes?
No.
It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
We're not managing. He's back?
Minsk, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You got space? No, you don't. We can combine some things, I'm sure. Well, first of all, take these regular bullets and throw them away. This is a Warhammer plus 2. Put that away. Chainmail plus 3. That's pretty good. It's plus 3. I wonder if it'd be as good as the regular plate mail he has. Okay, regular bullets. Throwing away. Away. These are plus 1. And then that can go there. This can go there. And that can go there. Alright, we can pick up a few more things.
I have had to drop what you gave me.
No.
I have only 2 arms and no more space.
What?
3 more things here.
What do you need?
He's full.
Every hamster has his day. I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only 2 arms and no more space.
Oh, you do have space, though.
Yes?
You require my counsel, yes?
And I require your carrying capacity. Alright, that's it. We need to go back.
Armored, sharpened, and rare. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah. We need to go back to the Temple of Agma and raise Aerie.
Back for justice
by the learned.
Learned. Welcome back. We have, I don't even know what we have anymore. I think you were holding that. You had a bunch of wands, didn't you? Here, take some wands. Maybe all this stuff. This should all be Jahira stuff. I'm not sure if she was the one who had that, but I should remember to use it sometimes. Maybe that's all her stuff. We need healing. We can't just walk around like this. Both of these people could die just so quickly. I hate to pay for it, but we have to.
You need something?
You need something. Are we paused or something? No?
Yes?
Oh, that's... Where is this guy? Okay.
All right.
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Cure serious. How about cure critical?
Battle bow! Run, bow, run!
It might be difficult to foresee what is to happen in the future, but do you have any plans? Once this is all over, I mean.
I don't know. I was thinking of settling down somewhere. You want to settle down? Here in Am, perhaps? Do you see me in that picture? I thought you wanted to travel, Aerie. I do, but I also want to be with you. Aww. I think I want to be with you more. You are more exciting and thrilling than any wonder of the land that I could encounter, I think. But that is only if you want to be with me too, do you? But you just were raised from the dead. Of course I do, if it's at all possible. That's good. I would like to be with you, if the gods will it. Thank you, Sapphire. I just wanted to be sure that you felt the same for me.
All right. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We have to help Jahira. I want to finish exploring the docks, but we're just going to keep running into trouble. Ugh. Wait, there's an inn. That's Prebek's home. Let's go. Let's rest here first. Yeah, we'll rest here. And then go try to help Jahira. And then hopefully she'll be back and we can finish exploring the docks district. Because damn if things don't keep interrupting us.
Bad kicking for goodness!
It's a cold and dreary day when the Themkov extend a bit of hospitality to his guests. Come, enter and be welcome at the Sea's Bounty.
Ah, if it don't be a familiar face, you have returned to the Sea's Bounty, and a thumb does bid you welcome. Does he have a bit of thirst, aye? No, we have a bit of sleepness. Noble accommodations.
My love, I know that you are tired from the day's travels and that you wish to rest, but I wish to ask you something before you retire to your blankets.
Very well. What is it that you wish? Here, come with me away from the eyes of the others. We will not be very far from them. I simply wish privacy. Now that we are alone, let me speak for a moment. You have led me to a tremendous discovery, Sapphire. I have found that I do not need wings to fly. I do not have much experience with love, Sapphire. With your urging, I have become eager to experience many things, and now I wish to experience this. Aw, yeah. I have to read this? I will show you my body, Sapphire, and I hope that it pleases you. Would you stay with me this night, Sapphire? Will you show me what true love consists of? Oh my god, I can't get past those huge lumps of scar tissue on your shoulders. That's so nasty to say. Get lost? Oh my god. Would she be upset if I said this? I mean, I don't want to take advantage of her. That isn't all love is, Airy. Wouldn't you rather wait until the time is right? I don't know what love is, Sapphire, but maybe it would be better to wait until all of this is over. The thought of lying with a woman frightens me a little, I must admit. Stay with me for the night then, Sapphire, and hold me to you. I don't want to be alone, and I so desperately need to be near you. As you wish. That I am more than willing to do. You're so sweet to be so patient with me, Sapphire. Let us sleep, then. What am I thinking? Okay, well, at least we're all better, except for Jahira. Man, if only she hadn't died. I guess she would have died no matter what, eventually. And been unable to be brought back? Ooh, it's dark.
It's just like I thought it would be. Helping others and doing good things.
Time is up. I don't expect the government buildings will be open at this time. And the docks are dangerous around this time, so let's sleep again.
Evils! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle! It's a cold and dreary day when the Stemcorp extends a bit of hospitality to his guests. Come, enter and be welcome at the sea's back.
So, you are awake at last. I have been watching you sleep for some time now. It calms me watching you. And it gave me time to think.
I've been thinking about last night. You were right, of course. It isn't the right time to experience love when we're always in danger of perishing. I was so eager to experience everything new that I did not think. Thank you for respecting me. I love you, and I want our first time together to be something special. I love you too, Airy, and I agree. Let us go then, and find the Serenicus. Once this is over, I want to experience everything with you. I never thought I would find something better than flying. Thank you. Duh.
You point, I punch.
Yeah, let's continue adventuring.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
You do not intend to see Renal Bloodscalp anytime soon, do you? No matter. If you change your mind, however, I have little doubt the man would still wish to see us. Don't leave us yet.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We gotta help Jahira. We can't be losing more party members. Just wish I could continue exploring.
We're only here for a few days, madam. Apples?
Government district. Wait, that's the bridge. Government.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
All right, so that's the great. Yeah, well, the rest is the state, so it's got to be this place. Oops.
For the glory of all.
Indeed. Corneil.
Stand back for justice.
Speak up. Speak up.
I wonder if you might help me. Has a Baron Ployer sought the assistance of any of your members lately? We are not an employable organization. Ours is a mandate given by the state. All other interests are those of individual members, not the group. You will not find what you need here. Be gone. I found a man named Corneil in the government building who seemed to be responsible for the cowled wizard in some way, but was certainly not very forthcoming. There is no help here for Jahira that I can find.
Speak up, speak up!
And
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Excuse me, you may call me Therese. I know of whom you speak, the mages in black and green. What is your business with my fellows? We are available for hire. That Corneil inside seemed to know nothing about such things. It is not his business to know, or perhaps he just pretends to not know. I am not he. I know of them, and would relay your words if you wish. I take it you are a mercenary group of sorts? Perhaps. The cowled wizards watch mages closely, so there is a demand for mages to perform certain tasks, especially if they guarantee not to get caught. Valuable service indeed, and what is it you wish to offer me? You have encountered us before in less sociable circumstances. Now I am offering our assistance in performing a service for you. We perform a service for your enemy, but that contract has expired, though we've been asked to perform another task in the future. We find Mr. Ployer distasteful, as even in comparison to others of his ilk. It would not disturb us to make other arrangements around that task in the future. You will find him eventually, and we are to be there, or perhaps we are not. That is the offer I make today. I have a better idea. Would you consider turning on Ployer yourselves? Interesting. Actively turning on an employer is bad for the reputation, though justifiable to those who know Ployer. 2,000 gold, non-negotiable. A bit too rich for my blood, I'm afraid. What was that original offer again? For not participating in Ployer's little exercise, we might charge, 1,000 gold pieces. This is a much lower figure than the original service cost. You may ask what guarantees you have that we will not turn on you in a likewise fashion. There is no guarantee but our dislike for Ployer. I like those odds, but would 500 be enough? It will serve adequately. I look forward to not working with you or Mr. Ployer again. Good day. After leaving the government building, I ran into a member of one of Baron Ployer's group of magicians, a man by the name of Therese. It seems they have little love for him, as he offered me the opportunity to ensure that the magicians would not come to Ployer's aid the next time he called, an opportunity I took. Not all that remains is tracking down Ployer himself. Okay. We have... 2,000... We just don't have that much money. I mean, we can get more.
Saucy battle bow! Run, bow, run!
What the hell's that sound?
For the glory of all.
That indeed. Okay. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode when we go over back to the slums district to find this guy Ployer. And hopefully he can remove the curse on Jahira. Hopefully he can do that even if she is currently dead. Because we can't raise her. We can raise her for about 1 second, and then she dies again. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.